ओएनजीसीक टाय ब्रेकराचेर 4-8 गोलान हारोवन साळगांवकर फुटबॉल क्लब AWES फुटबॉल सर्तीचे फायनलीत पावले. वास्कोचे टिळक मैदानाचेर जाल्ले सेमी फायनलीत फूल टायमार 1-1 ड्रॉ जाल्ली. 15 सप्टेंबराक साळगांवकराची स्पोर्टींग क्लब दी गोवा आड फायनल जातली. व्हीलचेअर बास्केटबॉल संघटनेची श्यामाप्रसाद मुखर्जी स्टेडियमांत एग्जिबिशन मॅच जाली. संघटनेन दिव्यांगा खातीर 2 दिसांचे व्हीलचेअर बास्केटबॉल प्रशिक्षण शिबीर घेतले. गोंयच्यान चडांत चड प्लेयर फुडें सरचे म्हूण हो यत्न. गोंयच्यान 14 जाणांनी वांटो घेतिल्लो. September 22 and 23 तामिळनाडूंत 5वी राष्ट्रीय व्हीलचेअर बास्केटबॉल सर्त जाता. ते सर्ती खातीर गोंयची टीम तयार जाता.
We are here to train the first set of players from Goa. We are here to introduce wheelchair basketball, which is a new para sport to the persons with disabilities in Goa. It's a 2-day camp. We are teaching them the basics of wheelchair basketball, like wheelchair skills, ball drills, and then the basics of offense and defense skills. We are having, every year we conduct national championship, and in September 2022-23 we are conducting our 5th national wheelchair basketball championship at Erode in Tamil Nadu, and we have selected 10 players from this 16-member team, and they will form a Goa team and they will represent Goa in the 5th national championship.
हे बुलेटीन हांगा सोंपता. ह्यो खबरो तुमकां प्रुडंट एप, ट्विटर, फेसबूक आनी प्रुडंट वेबसायटीचेर लायव्ह मेळटात. प्रुडंटाक फॉलो करीत रावात. नमस्कार.